When the new SR99 tunnel opens in Seattle, it will be one of the smartest tunnels ever built. Let's start with ventilation. In normal traffic, vehicles pull fresh air through the tunnel using something called the piston effect. Every few seconds, electronic sensors on the tunnel walls sample the air. When there's an uptick in emissions, like during a traffic jam, the sensors activate the tunnel's jet fans. The strong fans pull fresh air from the entrances and push it into the tunnel. If more help is needed to clear the air, for example, in a car fire, large, powerful exhaust fans automatically kick in. They act like giant vacuum cleaners, suctioning exhaust and smoke through the louvers on the tunnel wall, pulling it through the tunnel's ventilation corridor, then up and out of the large yellow stacks of the operations buildings. There's a fan at the base of each stack. Ventilation is just one example of how the systems in this smart tunnel talk and listen to each other. The fire suppression system is another. More than 8 miles of fiber optic heat sensors line the tunnel ceilings. If the sensors detect heat, they activate the fans and alert tunnel staff. A live camera shot then pops up on the tunnel operator's screen in the WSDOT Traffic Management Center. If there's no fire, the tunnel operator stops the sprinklers from turning on. But if there is a fire, sprinklers activate over the fire. The tunnel is divided into more than 100 safety zones that allow this kind of targeted response. Tunnel operators can switch on electronic signs to let drivers know what's ahead, and can also make announcements on public address and AM/FM radio override systems. In the rare case you're asked to leave your vehicle, flashing lights lead to the exit doors, where inside there's a safe place to wait or get assistance. The exit corridor also has a separate ventilation system, so fresh air stays inside even when the exit doors are opened. Finally, if an evacuation is needed, a protected passageway allows safe exit from the tunnel. These are just some of the ways WSDOT has safety covered, so you can travel with confidence when the new tunnel opens.